Hey, Potato, what you got for us to watch today?
A video on one of my favorite subjects.
Bugs.
No. I mean, I like those too, but today we're watching a water video.
Adorable. But didn't you just say we're watching a video of water?
We are! It's frozen water!
Correct. Snow is one of several states of H2O. That stands for 2 hydrogen plus 1 oxygen, which makes water.
When it gets cold out, the water in the atmosphere freezes into crystal form and comes down as snow. You know what's the neatest part about snowflakes, Frittata?
That they're cold and stick to my face?
Shall I fire up the laser to warm you up? It is an effective way to neutralize the cold.
We're okay!
I'm warm! Power down! The snow really is pretty, though.
Snowflakes are like mini pieces of art. And did you know that no two snowflakes are the same?
Just like us.
Once snow is packed together, we can do a lot of things with it, like make snowballs, create ski trails, and even build houses with it. Bet you never thought you could make so many things out of water, eh? Frittata? We got a frozen egg situation! Don't panic. We'll thaw you out, Frittata.
Snow really is lots of fun.
We gotta get you inside. Maybe we do need that laser.
My time to shine.
Laser. Rocket pants. Laser. No! Laser. Hot, hot, hot!